Today is very special because Amanda is celebrating her birthday.